this wedding that was supposed to be something between the two of us became something so big. And then in the middle of that, I think she had the courage, you know, it wasn't what she wanted to do in the end. And I think it took a lot of courage in amongst all of that other stuff to be able to say, I can't do this, you know.